Hey everyone, in this video I will be talking about how you can draw face sketches in a very easy way. So here are the 5 really easy to follow steps to draw face sketches in your sketchbook, and I'm also following these 5 steps throughout this video. Step 1 is drawing a circle as big as you want your sketch to be. So I always start out with drawing a circle first whenever I have to draw face sketches. To be able to draw a circle correctly, I would suggest that you can practice drawing a lot of circles in a rough paper. Just draw a lot of circles until you feel that you're able to draw a circle round and somewhat correct. Step 2 is dividing the circle in half vertically as well as horizontally. These will be your respective horizontal and vertical center lines. Step 3 is extending the center line vertically from the bottom of the circle, just equal to the half of the circle, and that will give you 3 equal parts, 2 halves of the circle and 1 extended part below the circle. Step 4 is to join the vertical sides of the circle to the end of the extended line below the circle to form the jawline, and that will always be varying face to face, and I always struggle with this step because it is so different for every face. Step 5 is to draw the other parts of the face after identifying that nose is going to be at the bottom horizontal line of the circle. Eyebrows are placed at the horizontal center line of the circle, and hairline will also be varying face to face, but it often starts at the 1/3 from the top half of the circle. So these are the respective positions where different parts of the face can be roughly placed, though these positions does vary slightly from face to face. guys, that's all I had to say in this video. I hope you found this video useful, and if you like this video, do give it a like and subscribe to my channel for further updates. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.